Hello, and welcome to lesson one. This lesson is all about those beings so many of us are familiar with and yet really don't know anything about them, angels. Now, angels are beings of light, are positive, are good, are on our side, and they feature in nearly every single religion in the world. They are, like I've said, positive. The next lesson is on their counterparts. But this lesson is all about those positive beings of light. And there's so many traditions regarding them. One of the most, I think, lovely sayings, it stems from a Jewish folk tale, folklore. One should not stand at the foot of a sick person's bed. That place is reserved for the guardian angel. In many traditions throughout the world, every human being, it is thought, has a guardian angel. We all have guardian angels that are with us when we need them the most. Now, since the beginning of time, human beings have had encounters with beings of light and energy. We've had spiritual beings that have walked beside us since the moment of our birth, and these are our guardian angels. These beings show up on cave paintings, on deserts, in tombs, in mountains etched into the caves. They are spirit made whole. They are energy manifest as light and positivity. Whatever belief system you adhere to, you probably acknowledge the existence of angels. In the West, our knowledge of angels stems from Judaism, subsequently Christianity, and Islam. But they are everywhere. But what exactly are they?